29 inches, and he's 12.4 pounds.
Here's another look at the bucktail that catfish bit. Just a Popeye bucktail with a chartreuse trailer on it. A spot. That's a spot. Spot is a decent catfish bait on its own, but we're going to change it up here a little bit. We're going to add the squid, put the spot and the squid on the same hook, see if we can't attract some more catfish.
All right, channel catfish. Inch channel catfish.
Next up, we're going to try Canadian night crawlers. Get a bigger fish here. Yeah.
Whoa! I think it's gonna be tough.
Got a crab in there too. There he is. This is too small of a rod for it. Whatever it is. Yep. Oh, it's a big catfish. Keep him in here.